Would you beat a 5-year-old kid for $1 million? How f***ed up of a person do you think I am that I'd give up the chance to get $1 million?